people! Come on, hurry!
And SUVs flipped on its side. 20 people rushed to help, not one of them deterred by the very real danger of a smoking vehicle exploding. The SUV slammed into a tree in the median. The group of Good Samaritans are desperately trying to keep the car from falling on its side. Mike Ramirez was working out at a gym across the street when he heard a loud crash.
My friend of mine said, Michael, we got to get out there. They need your muscles.
Every second counts because there's someone trapped inside they're trying to rescue.
And I thought to myself, this could just explode right now. But then I heard the lady screaming for help, and I just knew I had to be there.
Two people had already escaped the SUV. The driver managed to jump out. That's him in the orange shirt. And another passenger, this woman.
Come on, people!
Carrie Renee Hall is a journalist who shot the video.
All these people just started coming from everywhere. Yeah, a couple people here, a couple people from there, somebody from the gym over here, a bunch of people from here. People were stopping their cars. Everybody just wanted to help.
The sight of people selflessly pulling together to help complete strangers brought this woman to tears.
That really got me, because we didn't know if they were alive or not, you know. And they were all helping to lift this really heavy car.
Come on, hurry!